the palliative care nurse that's been visiting me reckons that some community nurses can come in and help me at home with my pain, drugs, and anything else. So what's the problem? It's just not fair. I'll be 18 later this year if I don't die first. Why can't I make my own decisions? What right do they have to rule my life? I die here or I die at home. I want to be at home.